Hello students, I am Dr. Shruti. Today I am going to explain class 10 economics chapter 2, that is sectors of Indian economy. Indian economy is classified into different sectors on the basis of resources use, on the basis of ownership and on the basis of employment condition. Now I am going to explain in detail. On the basis of resources use, there are three sectors in the Indian economy and they are primary sector, secondary sector and tertiary sector. Primary sector is that sector where the natural resources are exploited. For example, agriculture, land is exploited. Mining, forestry, animal husbandry are the other examples. The second is secondary sector. It is also known as manufacturing sector because goods are manufactured in this sector. And the third is tertiary sector, where the services like transport, communication, education are generated. These three sectors are interdependent. Primary sector depends on secondary sector to get tools and equipments. In fact, the prosperity of primary sector depends on secondary sector. Green Revolution is the best example, which was possible because of the introduction of industrial inputs like tractor, thresher, chemical fertilizer, etc. Primary sector also depends on tertiary sector to carry produce from farmland to the markets. Secondary sector. This sector depends on primary sector to get raw material. For example, wheat is produced by the primary sector and is processed in manufacturing sector to make bread. Iron ore is a produce of primary sector and is processed in manufacturing sector to make steel, which is used to make from a pin to a ship. Tertiary sector. Secondary sector also depends on tertiary sector to get transport facilities, credit facilities and communication services. Now the third is tertiary sector. This sector depends on primary sector to get devices, because services are generated by using devices which are produced by the secondary sector. For example, transport. This sector uses trucks, bus, etc. to generate transport services, and these means are produced by secondary sector. Communication. To generate communication services, laptop, mobile, computer are required, and these are produced by secondary sector. So these three sectors are interdependent. Now the question is, which sector came into existence first? Certainly it is primary sector. Primary sector came into existence first, but after that tertiary sector came into existence, and after that secondary sector came into existence. At present, although primary sector is playing an important role, but tertiary sector is playing more important role. Actually, it is playing a leading role in the development of Indian economy because of communication services, information and technology. It has made tertiary sector important. The contribution of this sector in GDP and employment is greater than other two sectors. The second classification is on the basis of ownership. According to it, there are two sectors in the economy, public sector and private sector. Public sector is that sector where the resources are used and controlled by the government, while the private sector, here resources are used and controlled by individuals. Which one is more important? Public sector is important because it helps to maximize social welfare, while private sector is important because it promotes innovation and inventions, as it runs for profit making. The third classification is on the basis of employment condition. According to it, organized and unorganized sectors are there. Organized sector is that sector where the rules and regulations set by the government is followed, and unorganized sector is that sector where the rules are not followed. Unorganized sector is more scattered, while in employment public organized sector contribution is less, but in unorganized sector employment opportunities are more. That's all for the day.